To connect two pieces of lead pipe, first clean the male end with a shape hook and rasp. Next, shape the female end with a shape hook and tamping until the male end is a good fit. Then clean the joints. Clean, then apply flux to stop oxidization. We used to use tallow, but I don't have any today, so I'll use a self-cleaning flux. Fit the pipes in a pipe clamp. Usually this job was done in awkward places and not on a workbench. Warm the pipe and tin with plumber's solder. Next, apply enough solder on top of the pipe to form the joint. Warm the pipe and melt the solder into a moleskin wiping cloth. Then shape the joint. Each plumber had his own shaped joint, and locally we knew who had made the joint. Look after the edges, the middle will always look after itself, Mr. Ellis would say. Clean off the excess solder, then warm the joint gently. Apply a hammer to the top of the joint. This draws the tin back into the joint. Spit is optional, it just gives a satisfying sizzle. Number one grandson will now connect two pieces of copper pipe. Flux the pipe and fit it. Not that much flux. The connector is a Yorkshire number one, which is a socket with a solder ring in each end. Warm until the soldering melts and shows on each end of the socket. Number 4 grandson will now connect plastic pipes. Push together.